But it will be the Raptors to get the last say in this half with a three-point penalty to Robert Petzer. So they extend their lead to 17 points to 5 over the visitors, the Austin Elite rugby team.